masks. Is there anything they can't do? From fighting crime to spicing up sexcapades to haunting opera houses and saving lives, they've got you covered. So if someone asks you to wear a face mask to protect public health, you should just do it. And if you can't social distance, a mask will...
I have some concerns.
Now what?
Well, masks hurt my ears.
Your interruptions hurt my ears.
But I'm a man and it's emasculating to wear a mask. It's like the condom of the face.
Well, you might get COVID, the gonorrhea of colds. So if you can't social distance, a mask is the way to go.
I'm worried that people can't see my beautiful smile.
It's a six at best, mate. Smile with your eyes. Smiles. So... if you can't social distance,
well,
a mask...
Well, I heard, though, that if you wear a mask, it reduces oxygen to your brain.
If you really thought that, you've already lost all the oxygen in your brain and you don't even need masks, so...
It gets people to come too close to speak to you.
It's been debunked. Masks actually help remind people to keep social distance,
Why would I wear something that isn't even 100% effective anyway?
Look, do you wear a seatbelt when you drive?
Sure. I call it the condom of the car.
And is it 100% effective?
Not 100%.
Makes you think, doesn't it?
Okay,
so
but
just
what
wear a mask. So if you can't socially distance, a mask is the way to go. So now you've decided to wear a mask, here's what not to do. Don't do this. Oh God, no. No, no. Bye-bye. And don't be a dick, like this dick. 1.5 metres. Don't touch me.